Hi there. I just wanted to tell you about some new things. I just got my latest shipment from Avon. The most exciting one for right now for Valentine's Day is this A-Box. If you order, it's on the back of this catalog for this time. If you order $40 worth of products, $40 worth of products, you can buy this A-Box for an additional $10. And it comes in this cute little box, so it makes a nice gift if you wanted to give it to someone. But inside, we have a card that says, I love you. Get romantic with wink-ready lashes and perfectly flirty lined eyes. Then seal it with a kiss in our shining glazeware. This Valentine's Day, just add love. So in this box, for only $10, you get Avon True Color Moisturizing Eye Makeup Remover. You get Avon's Volume Mascara. You get a Glimmer Stick Eyeliner in black. And you get this lip glaze, which I've never tried. I'm going to try. I just washed my hair, so don't be looking at my hair. Look at the products. This glazeware. Woo, it's tingly. Very shiny. And this is what I think is just too cool. It's worth more than $10 right here in this little box. This is why it makes a great gift. It's got two pairs of earrings. The pink stones with the little diamond look stones around it and the gold hearts. I want you to be able to see it. I'm not sure you can. I will take a photograph if it doesn't show up good. These are just too cute. And my favorite color lately for buying clothes is like a pale pink. So those earrings will be perfect. But that's quite a value. Mascara, lip gloss, eyeliner, two pairs of earrings, and a makeup remover. For only $10. And it comes in this cute gift box. So that really would be a nice little gift for your best friend, for your daughter, for your mom, for yourself. And it's on the back cover of Campaign 3's catalog and also just on the inside cover. The lip glaze is in Mocha Latte, and the mascara and eyeliner are in black. You don't get to choose different colors, that's what comes in the box. But these earrings are just adorable. And just real quickly, I wanted to just mention a couple of products I got in this order that I'm excited about. We just came out with the Aspira line, health and wellness. This, what I have, is a metabolism boost and the hunger block, which are on page 5 in the catalog. It's $25 per bottle and it's a month supply. This is metabolism boost and this is hunger block. These are the two I ordered, because who doesn't need their metabolism fired up? We all do. Unless we're 20 and have that kind of metabolism where you can eat a 6-pack of ice cream sandwiches and not gain an ounce. I used to be that girl a long time ago. And the hunger block. The hunger block is important for me. I have hypoglycemia. So I get hungry. I mean, ravenous. Suddenly. And I have to eat. But my biggest time of eating when I shouldn't be eating is at night when I'm watching TV. It's the only time I slow down all day long. It's the only time I sit and do basically nothing, and I just think about food. So, I started yesterday. I take this right before dinner. I don't need it during the daytime. I don't really have enough time to think about eating except for at mealtimes during the daytime. But you take 2 capsules with a full glass of water before, it says a meal, so whatever time of day that you get your thungries. And the metabolism boost is 2 capsules per day. So yesterday was my first day on those. Did good. We'll see if I keep it up. These 2 things I'm excited about. It's a new clinical infinite lift. This is a serum, and it twists, and then you roll. I've already done it today. You roll it along your jawline where you're starting to not be quite where you ought to be. Let that dry, and then you put this on it. This is a new clinical ThermaFirm. Really nice. When you put it on, you can feel a little woo. So you know it's doing something. That's really good. And this is Face Perfector. Avon Magic's Face Perfector. This is nice. I remember a few years ago, the stores came out with foundation primers, and I found one that I really liked, and I used it, and then they stopped selling it. Avon's not likely to stop selling it, so this is nice if you like using a primer on your face, Magic X Face Perfector. But I really mainly wanted to tell you about the A-Box, so I'm going to say, have a great day. Have a great day. Really? It won't cut off. Why won't you cut off? This is funny. I'll tell you why it wouldn't cut off. I bought a new computer over the weekend, and it was a touchscreen computer. I ended up taking it back yesterday because it was driving me crazy. I had like 5 programs that I use on this computer that I couldn't get on that computer. And so I was having to go back and forth between 2 computers. But I was thinking I was on the new computer I took back, which has a touchscreen. So I was trying to touch the screen to cut it off. Can't do that. Yeah, I'm a blonde. Have a great day.